studied cultural anthropology at the university because I'm really into culturals and that really interests me. But I want to study Spanish now afterwards because I really like the language and my dad's from South America, so yeah, that really got to me, yeah. I got my own apartment with my cat Mose because I just wanted a cat because I just moved from my parents and we always had like dogs and cats and horses. So yeah, I just love animals. So yeah, I'm still very much with my parents because I have a very good bond with them, also with my sister. And my dad just loves to cook and I love to eat his food. So yeah, we love long dinners and just have fun. And for the rest, I'm horse riding, I'm show jumping, I'm doing that. I'm on a very high level. So it's it takes much training and I really love that. And yeah, I just like to be with my friends and very social person. And yeah,
that's beautiful.
That's what I really like.